as you can see, since last time you was here looking at this, had a day on it this week. Put the roll cage in, foot plates in, made a steering column. It's all making all new stuff for this one, so it's been a lot of work, to be fair. It's been quite a lot of work. Just making everything again. But we're getting there, we're getting there. I forgot how much work a new car is. Got all new stuff. Silly little bits like this take forever. I've got to build it first.
That was rough, that was. All the floors hanging out of it. He gave me a right good one. First time it moved. pipe annoys me. Just put it on to get it so there's water in it so I can get it run up, and it's got straight over the top of the car. It didn't stay like that, honestly. Come here, big strong boy, look. Should have been a copper snake. It always makes me laugh when you see people marking them out with tape and stuff like that. Exactly, there's no dimension, is there? Just get wound in. There, see, look, you don't need no line for that. Perfect. Oh, that filler in that wheel, mate.
Why are you doing that? What are you doing that for?
You don't need to know.